Valiquette did not touch that. It just missed. Now the Rangers can win it. Oh, my goodness. What a move and a half. What a move and a half by number 81 for the New York Rangers. Winning the game was Marcel Hossa.
When the goaltender goes for the poke check and misses, you're usually in trouble. And that's exactly what happened.